Outline in 1 or 2 minutes, brief history of your cane.
It was started in 1971 with the initiation of Central Sangeet Natak Academy. They came forward and they said, you know, just to promote and propagate and also to give a
academic school.
We will give you 5 rupees as Gurukula system. Under Gurukula system, we will give you 500 rupees per month to one of the teachers. We will sponsor one of the teachers. So we selected Sri Veerabhadra Nayak as the first guru of the Kendra.
It was held up and probably Dr. Karanth to the lead.
Dr. Karanth and Professor Haridas. Haridas, but he took the lead because he was the head of the institution, MGM College. See, it is attached to the
part of the college.
And Dr. T.M.A. Pai, the head of the Academy of General Education, he said, all right, we'll give you financial assistance from our management, So Haridas Bhatt took the lead. And we actually appointed 2 teachers. One is Neelavara Ramakrishna, a very well-known veteran Bhagavat of Northern style. And another is Vidyarthi Gopal, the 2 teachers, plus dancer, this Veerabhadra Nayak. Class was started, admitted 10 boys. Nowadays, you see, just 3-4 years back, we started another scheme. Another scheme in the sense, we are
admitted. Not a full-time Yakshagan education only. It is linked to college and school.
College and school. Now the boys, they are attached to some colleges or schools. They continue their education. Either high school education or their degree education. They may continue there. But at the same time, they have to learn Yakshagana in the morning and evening sessions. Morning from 5 o'clock to 8 o'clock. Then evening, 5 o'clock they come.
Their school and college expenses is your responsibility.
Yes, that is everything.
For everything.
They
are fully sponsored students.
Yes.
By the Kendra.
Yeah. Now that is like that.
So they will be here for 3-4 years continuously.
Some students 4 years, some student 2 years, some students 5 years.
So
high school plus PSC.
In a way, from the Kendra, students were going to troops in the middle of 1 month or 2 months. This system seems to be more convenient
for them.
Stable
also. And also, they go to the troops,
yes.
They join the troops, very well educated.
This campus with the guest house, rooms, teachers' quarters, office and archives in your main office, and a stage and a campus, you have invested about around 2-3 crores.
One and a half crores.
By public funding.
Donation. And Rotary has given us 15 lakhs. That's initial. This one is 15 lakhs. And the land was donated by the Swamiji. See, otherwise it would have cost some 1.5 crores.
Yes.
So Swamiji, 33 cents land is there.
From which Mata it is?
It is Sodhyamata.
Sodhyamata.
From the present Swamiji. His previous Swamiji.
Having established this, now, having come to this stage in 40 years, so many ups and downs and lot of effort by so many people and dedication by people like you. Now today, to run a Kendra in its present form, what is the annual running expenditure, revenue expenditure?
That's why I told you, because including their fees,
yes.
The school fees.
Supporting the students.
Yes, supporting students. Everything comes to nearly 20-25 lakhs. Thanks. We are still running some shortages. You say we don't have the generator. We need one generator.
What are your immediate needs now?
Immediate
as permanent level?
Permanent level, one corpus we have to have.
Yeah.
least suppose 1 crore rupees of corpus, the interest yield that we can use for maintenance and the looking after.
You can make safe.
So 8 on 8 on 10 lakhs rupees will be the sure income yield.
And finally, Professor Bhatt, now this Kendra has a goodwill all over. It has done the name. You have got your own troop. You send troops for performing.
Yeah.
And probably that is one of the main sources.
Now the school is running with the help of that only.
Performance.
Yeah, performance. Whatever the remuneration on we get, out of that honorarium, 50% will be kept apart for the maintenance,
yes,
and the running of the institution. Rest of the thing, for payment of salary,
yes,
for them, you know, gratuity we have to give,
yes,
the pension we have to sue, and provident fund. We have created so many facilities to the artists. Before starting the building this complex, they were not giving.
Professor, but now having built this institution for 40 years of effort, support, sacrifice by the early team, directors, visionaries and the academy support, and a lot of effort from you and tireless for the last 20 years. Now, this requires a lot of funding, and how do you expect people, or how can philanthropists or donors support this, and what are your packages, because different people's capacities and view is different. So how can people support these schemes, your Kendra, in what way?
See, first thing, they may sponsor some programs. Suppose they sponsor one program in big cities. Then introducing Yakshagana to the,
yes,
see, foreign audience in the sense non-Kannadigas.
Yes, outside Karnataka.
Outside the Kannada people. Then, you know, they will understand our culture, our art, and our difficulties, everything. Then we will get some kind of,
yes,
money.
One method. Giving support to programs so that you will also get a program. Yakshagana will also be popularized and introduced. And a part of the funding will come from the Kendra.
At the same time, otherwise they may adopt one or two students. That's a scheme also. Adopting a student.
Full expenditure to be given by the person.
It's educational expenditure and food,
dress,
everything, total, one student. That also is possible.
It may be roughly how much for student?
See, it comes to some, that depends upon your
class.
Suppose he goes to the high school, that to Kannada medium high school, expenditure will be less. Suppose he wants to go to the English medium high school, it will be a little more. Degree is quite expensive.
On an average per student?
Also, per 30 to 35,000 rupees it
per
comes.
Student.
Per student it comes.
They can support one student, two students.
Including food, everything. Per year, I mean.
Another scheme?
Another scheme, you know, they may, in bigger way, they may donate some corpus fund. So we would like to have raise one corpus fund. Slowly we are
or annual food.
Annual food like
or
that.
Repairs of the costumes.
Costume
like that, something.
Yeah.
Some scheme.
That also, yes.
They can give some money to the corpus fund. That will remain here. And interest
and
will
that,
be
that interest will be
utilized for various schemes.
Yes. This is all some schemes.
And what is the response?
See.
And what is your expectation now?
Another dream is we would like to build up one museum, beautiful museum.
Good.
Already some articles and something collected, stored in that room. We would like to systematize that one museum. And also, see, near the highway, just to know that here one Yakshagana Kendra is there, but we would like to erect one beautiful Yakshagana statue, so that, you know, people will understand something.
As an icon.
Very costly. Museum also is very costly. I just contacted, he says he is quoting 50,000, 60,000, 1 lakh by statue, this thing. costly.
And maintaining a museum is also an ongoing process, and it is quite expensive also.
And at the same time, in maintaining the group also is very costly.
Yes, quite.
This costumes, headgear, etc., these things. Every 6 months or 10 months once
they get spoiled,
we have to repair it, remaking.
Colors are costly, clothing is costly.
Once, you know, it's for 10, this one, veshas, 10 veshas, 10 persons, we have to invest nearly 2 lakhs rupees.
10 sets of costumes, 2 lakhs.
Sets of, just recently, some 3 months back, we repaired the things here. Nearly 1,80,000 rupees. Oh, so labor cost is saved, yes, because our own students made it. Let's say, training part.
They
cleaned it and then again pasting it. Everything they did. That labor is, of course, we are not freely available. But suppose the labor is charged, you charge, you know, it comes to some nearly 2 lakhs rupees for 10 this one dress.
10 costume sets.
Costume sets. Minimum 1 crore corpus I would like to raise. Minimum 1 crore. On 1 crore of rupees.
And how can the donors, as long as support us, contact you and contribute?
Our email address is there. Our web is there. Yakshagana Kendra web is there. Email address is there. MGM College Udupi at data1.in. That's the easily available. And also suppose they put Yakshagana, if you
search
Yakshagana, then you will get the Yakshagana Kendra, Udupi Yakshagana Kendra, it comes.
What you would like to appeal to the donors and supporters?
Don't see, appealing, they must very liberal. When the question of art comes, normally people won't spend much. But they must now see, this is the only means or media where our cultural heritage can be revived,
yes,
or permanently that is that can be promoted for the future generation.
We hope Sri Lanka will come forward to preserve and support this great art of centuries of history, and I hope your Kendra will not only survive, it will flourish and improve, and your dreams will come true.